hires Connell Maynor as its head football coach. Huntsville, Alabama, App, Alabama A&M has hired Connell Maynor as football coach. Maynor spent the past four seasons as Hampton's head coach, leading the Pirates to a 20-25 record. Before that, he led Winston-Salem State University to a 45-6 record and three straight Division II playoff appearances. The Rams won HBCU national championships in 2011 and 2012. They made it to the national semifinals in 2011 and were runners-up the next season. A former Arena Football League offensive coordinator, he spent 10 seasons at Fayetteville State. Alabama A&M announced on November 19 that former coach James Spady wouldn't return next season. Underscore more app college football, http://collegefootball.app.org and https://twitter.com/app_top25.